When I think of my son, I have the happy times with him. But for his family, they will have none of this. Because they will know the terrible thing that he has done, that he has taken life away. I cannot live in hate. I will not live in hate.